Seems to me ITV Fixers is just putting real people in front of the camera to tell real stories about things that are going on in their lives and their communities. And I think all too often on the media, it's very easy to get the national organisation for X or Y to come on and just sort of talk in a kind of line to take, very off the pat kind of way. But these are real stories, and that there's a real place for that on television, and increasingly you don't see it. So ITV Fixers is doing a fantastic job, and now I know all about you, and now I know where you are, you'll have my full support. The types of things that the Fixers are doing are just, they are the big society, you know, and politicians, it's sort of very much the buzzword at the moment. And the Prime Minister's talking a lot about rolling forward the frontiers of society because of the financial situation we're in. But actually, we should always be rolling forward the frontiers of society. And a place like Winchester has always been doing that. The big society is alive and well here, has been many years. The young people that you've got here at Fixers just give me a real sense of energy, a real sense of urgency that they just want to get on with things. They're not interested in just writing documents. They want to get on and do things. They want to change things in their communities, and that's what makes Britain work. What strikes me is that they are using their passion to generate their films, and they're coming from positions of real strength because they know those situations inside out. So the young lady with her autism project, you know, that has very much been her life, and so she's really putting herself into that and putting her passion into that, and that makes good television, and that makes people sit up and listen.